Commander Shepard. Commander Shepard.
Don't go anywhere, Cortez. Be right out.
Roger that.
I have run a scan of the ship. I detect no life signs, but there may be useful technology or information still inside.
This must have been running on emergency batteries.
How much do you know about this mission, Lyra?
We corresponded years ago. We spoke about a plan to settle Andromeda.
They knew about the Reapers.
I don't know.
Seems likely.
Heading to the bridge.
power system.
Staff notice. A security situation is being resolved. Remain calm. Please select a topic.
Congratulations on your successful acceptance into the Andromeda Initiative. My name is Jian Garson, the founder of this unprecedented mission. This journey is a major milestone for all of humanity, as well as every other species in the Milky Way galaxy. You are about to embark on a voyage unlike anything attempted before. And make no mistake, this is a one-way trip. 600 years from now, you will awake from cryostasis on the outskirts of the Andromeda Galaxy. Most of you will be aboard Ark Hyperion, while the rest will travel on the Nexus with me. In addition to Hyperion, three other Arks, each harboring a separate species, will depart the Milky Way at the same time. Each Ark will be assigned its own Pathfinder, a blend of elite soldier, scientist, and guide, who will be tasked with finding a new home on one of the golden worlds that our long-range sensors have identified within Andromeda's Helios cluster. Over the coming months, you will be briefed on a selection of classified information, all of which will be critical to your success. Arcs and Nexus overviews. Ground and space vehicle certification. Outpost establishment guidelines. First contact protocols should we encounter new sapient life forms. In addition, those accepted onto the Pathfinder team will also receive weapons, biotics, and survival training for even the harshest environments. You represent some of the best humanity has to offer, and I again salute your bravery in accepting this mission. There are no guarantees, no certainties. But, if successful, we have a chance to do the impossible and create a new future for all humanity. Begin your journey.
Please select a topic. The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy. After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or golden worlds, the Helios cluster was selected as our destination. Even at a distance, studying the light from stars can reveal much about their planet's composition and atmosphere. The viability of a world is affected by several factors, including temperature, resources, threat levels, political stability, and so on. Seven worlds, nicknamed habitats, have the life-supporting environments and resources we need to start our new lives in Andromeda. Why not plan on which beautiful colony you'll vacation on while you wait? Please select a topic.
Hi there. I'm Jian Garson, founder of the Andromeda Initiative. I think it's important we take a moment to reflect on the principles that brought all of us together. It started with a vision of a better future, a vision that you shape. Life in Andromeda can be anything we dare to dream, and I'm proud to help make those dreams come true.
Each Ark is led by a Pathfinder who represents their species. The Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement. The active duty Pathfinder assigned to Ark Hyperion is Alec Ryder. Ark Hyperion, housing the human population. Ark Parchero, the Solarian vessel, confirmed departure in 2185. The Asari ship, Ark Lucinia, confirmed departure that same year, as did the Turian Ark Natanis, embarking in 2185.
Virtual intelligence resource and guide for the duration of this briefing. Inspired by the Milky Way Citadel, the Nexus is a smaller, streamlined space station designed to serve as your central support hub and temporary home once in Andromeda. The Nexus will carry with it a contingent of officials, engineers, traders, and security personnel on its voyage to Andromeda. All remaining humans will travel together, 20,000 strong, on Ark Hyperion. Even with faster-than-light travel, it would still take several human lifetimes to cover the 2.5 million light-years to your destination. Survival will be made possible by spending the majority of this voyage in cryostasis, protected beneath the mass effect shields generated by your pods. As you travel to the edges of the known galaxy, a small escort of combat pilots will defend us from any threats. However, once we cross into dark space, we will be alone with only our kinetic barriers to shield us during our centuries-long journey. Once in Andromeda, the Nexus and Arcs will rendezvous in the Helios cluster, and operations will commence immediately. While the Nexus will be largely functional at launch, many elements of its construction are only scheduled for completion upon arrival at our destination. Docked to the Nexus, the Arcs will provide additional power and storage to the station. You will be revived and assigned quarters in one of the residential blocks for a short time, as our immigration staff assists you in choosing a new homeworld. Until the Pathfinders have completed securing these habitats, the Nexus will offer many duties and distractions. The archives in the Cultural Center house the combined history of the many Milky Way species and will assist new races encountered in learning about our galaxy and its past. Lush hydroponics gardens are available for a quiet escape. Or you can also take the opportunity to socialize with a visit to the Vortex Lounge for any desired off-duty indulgences. The Operations Center will oversee security and management of the entire station, housing everything from colonization efforts to Pathfinder HQ, where Pathfinders will converge to share information and discuss their progress. The state-of-the-art science labs will also be on hand to investigate their discoveries as they begin to unlock the secrets of this new galaxy. Together, you will create a bustling center of trade, community, government, and diplomacy. The beating heart of your new beginning in Andromeda. I invite you to visit me there for further assistance.
Please select a topic. The Andromeda Initiative encompasses all colonization efforts, including ARCs, Pathfinders, Outposts, and the Central Support Hub, the Nexus. The current location of the Nexus is unknown.
Granted.
Edie, I'm uploading the data from this terminal. See if you can figure out what they were up to.
I am having trouble maintaining connection. There's someone else in the system.
I can hear this conversation. I recommend extreme caution on all fronts.
Some kind of artificial intelligence program?
I'm not sure.
Unfortunately damaged and is on reserve power.
This AI remains dangerously unstable.
I hate to lose this thing. We need all the information we can get.
Information is not accessible.
What do you think, Edie?
It seems beyond repair, given the tools immediately available.
I will not
lie. I'm gonna look around for a moment. Power's offline.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
You've got new messages, Commander. Commander, battles were fought here. We might be able to learn something.
Signal confirmed. Found something. Signal confirmed. I found something. Thank you. Signal confirmed. I found something. Signal confirmed. Found something. Signal confirmed. Found something. Signal confirmed. I found something.
Thank you.
Signal confirmed. Found something. Signal confirmed.
Commander, Liara thought we might find something for the Crucible here.
I found something. Signal confirmed.
Thank you.
I found something. Signal confirmed. Found something.
Commander.
Commander?
Shepard, you are staring.
Shepard, I know you and Miranda are together again.
Liara, I...
Be with whoever you want to be with. I'm just not interested in playing games anymore. Really, I don't believe either of us has the time. I've got quite a bit to coordinate with my agents. If you want to talk, it has to be later.
Hello, Commander.
So, Gabi, have you seen Edie's new body?
Oh, I knew this was coming.
I just mean... It's an amazing work of engineering. Elastic titanium silicon polymers. Ultra-light harmonic phased power cells.
Mm-hmm.
If she ever accidentally walks into a wall, it's just so much padding.
Ugh, I knew it.
Wish I were a wall.
You pretty much are, Kenneth.
It's great to be back.
Feels good to be in an Alliance uniform again.
Welcome aboard, Chief.
Nothing to report.
Commander.
Need anything, Commander?
How's Engineer Donnelly working out?
The kid's got talent. Now if he could just learn to shut his damn mouth.
Problems?
I'm sorry, Commander. Donnelly's dedicated, knowledgeable, and thinks on his feet. I'm glad to have him on my team. Could use a lesson or two about respecting chain of command, but I've handled the likes of him before. No need for concern.
How's Engineer Daniels working out?
Her, I like. She's sharp and knows propulsion theory better than most physicists I've met. And she's easy to work with, too. Always said you had an eye for talent. Good job bringing her back to the Alliance.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, sir.
Cerberus stealthily strikes Star System Shield. No, glad I read that one out loud.
Everything okay with the shuttle?
Just double-checking the inertia dampener coils. Can be twitchy in these UT-47s. But don't worry, this bird's been rock solid.
I always see you down here working your ass off. Ever take any downtime?
I get my sleep, Commander. Flying tired is nearly worse than flying drunk.
What about your waking hours? Any R&R?
I need to keep myself busy. Otherwise, well, too much time to think.
I appreciate your dedication, but I don't want to see you burn out.
I know my limits. I wouldn't take a chance with your life.
So before this war, you must have done something to relax.
Sure. I remember back when the Hawking was based out of Arcturus and I was just a fighter jack. There was this observation deck overlooking the main flight paths. You could watch every ship taxi in and out. When I was alone, I'd turn off the auditory emulators and just watch them drift by in silence.
You know, the reviews like that on the Citadel. Next time we're there, you should take some shore leave. Clear your head.
I don't know. Maybe.
Take some time off on the Citadel, Steve. As a favor to me.
If you put it that way, how can I say no?
You can't.
I hope I didn't leave you hanging too long on that last Cerberus raid.
I'm just glad we made it up in one piece.
It's been a while since I've seen a dogfight like that. Really missed my Trident. ACM isn't really the Kodiak strong suit.
Hey.
A new name. What about
fine?
Fine.
fine.